coffee, sir? Oh, no. You want Lipton tea.
How'd you know?
Because you're Jeff and Hazel's baby boy. Don Meredith, the Lipton tea lover.
That's right. It's the dandiest tasting tea I know.
Honestly, now, is Lipton different from other teas?
It sure is, ma'am. And they tell me it's that super blend this little rascal makes it taste so good. Folks just ahead, they'll have Lipton tea.
Well, how do you know?
That's Jeff and Hazel. We're a whole family of Lipton tea lovers.
That's right.